Here's Rob's 24-hour forecast.
Well, if you like today's weather, you're going to love tomorrow's weather. In fact, you're going to love the rest of the week. Lots of sunshine, very few showers in the forecast, and that's the way it's going to go overnight tonight. Generally fair skies. Look for Jupiter and Saturn. They're up late in the eastern sky, generally after midnight, but I always check it out when I go home after the show. And then for tomorrow, mostly sunny skies once again. Few pop-up showers, but we can't go much higher than rain chance at about 10%. Today was a 10 or 15% type of day, and we'll see that again tomorrow. And a few thunder showers. We'll put down some locally heavy downpours and some cloud-to-ground lightning, but they won't last long. And by this time tomorrow night, calming down once again. So here's your 24-hour forecast. Temperatures upper 60s to near 70 tomorrow morning, and then upper 80s, lower 90s tomorrow afternoon. We'll top out near 92 or 93 with that slight chance of an afternoon shower or a thunderstorm. We do have a change in the pattern on the way, and that's in the 10-day forecast. More on that, plus a look at the tropics coming up in just a little bit.